Hi everybody, my name is Maddie and welcome to my YouTube channel. I love makeup and I love experimenting with makeup and I love trying out new looks. So that's why on this channel I'm going to be showing you guys makeup tutorials. Since I am only 13, I thought today for my first video I would do a pretty simple makeup look. So let's just get started. Okay, so first I'm going to prime my face with the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer Water. And then I'm going to go in with the Porefessional from Benefit, and this is another primer. And I'm just going to apply this to the places where I have pores that I want to disappear. Okay, and now I'm going to apply my Makeup Forever HD Foundation. And then I'm going to apply this with my Sigma F80 Flat Kabuki Brush. I really like this foundation because it has just the right amount of coverage to it, and when you take pictures, because it is high definition, it will look great in pictures. Okay, so now I'm going to apply my Urban Decay Weightless Complete Coverage Concealer. And I'm in the shade Light Neutral. And I'm going to start by applying this under the eyes. Also on the eyelids, so when it comes to do our eyeshadow, that will just act as a primer. Okay, and now I'm going to blend all this concealer out with my damp beauty blender. I love using a beauty blender to blend this all out because a beauty blender will not take any of that product. Okay, so now I am going to set that concealer with my Anastasia of Beverly Hills contour palette, and I'm going to use this banana color right here to set all that concealer. I'm going to be using my F35 Sigma brush. And I'm just pressing this powder into my skin. I'm not sweeping it. Also going to apply this to the chin and my forehead. I just like to also apply this powder anywhere where I get a little bit more oily. Okay, so now let's move on to the eyes. I already did prime my eyes with the concealer from Urban Decay that I used on my under eye. I'm going to be taking this color from Makeup Geek called Creme Brulee. And I'm going to be applying this with my Sigma E40 brush. Okay, so I did zoom you guys in a little bit. I'm just adding this color right into the crease. You can also apply this color to the eyelid. Okay, so now I'm going to be highlighting my brow bone with this color from the Anastasia of Beverly Hills called Bone. And I'm going to be applying that with my E55 Sigma brush. Okay, so now I'm going to bronze up the face a little bit with my Hoola Bronzer from Benefit. And I'm going to be applying this with my IT Cosmetics brush. just applying this to the cheeks. And also my forehead. So I'm not contouring, I'm just bronzing. And also I'm gonna bronze my chin a little bit. And then my jawline. Okay, and now I'm gonna be applying my Benefit Dandelion Blush. And I love this blush because it is just like a peachy pinkish color. And I'm going to be applying the blush with my Bobbi Brown blush brush. So I'm just applying this to the apples of my cheeks and sweeping upwards. Okay, now I'm going to be highlighting. This is an optional step. I just love highlighting. I'm going to be taking my Hourglass Ambient Lighting Palette. And I'm going to go in to this color right here called Radiant Light. And I'm going to apply this with my Real Techniques brush. And I'm just going to apply this right on top of where we put the blush. Okay, so now to finish up our eyes, I'm going to go back in to this Makeup Geek color right here called Creme Brulee again. And I'm going to be applying that color with my Pencil E30 brush from Sigma and just applying this color to my lower lash line. Okay, and now I'm going to curl my lashes. And then I'm going to apply mascara. I'm going to be using my Bare Minerals Lash Domination Mascara. And I'm just going to be applying this mascara to my top and bottom lashes. Okay, and now for my lips, I'm going to be using this Revlon lipstick in the shade Baby Pink. Okay, and then I'm going to go in with the Smashbox lip gloss in the shade Forever. So here is the finished look. I hope you guys all enjoyed my first video here on YouTube. Please subscribe to this channel and give this video a thumbs up. And let me know what you guys want to see next in the comments below. And I will see you on my next video. Bye guys.